at the Frederik Meijer Botanical Gardens for Christmas holiday traditions around the world, the WKTV news team, Mike, Eric, and Justin, we're all going to take turns telling you about this wonderful event and trees from all over the world.
The American Indian tree captures all the important parts of American Indian culture, including the drum. American Indians believe that their drums are heartbeats of Mother Earth and of all people. Dream catchers are American Indian traditions hung above the bed. They are charms that protect sleeping children from nightmares.
One of the most important holiday celebrations of the year in Lithuania is the traditional Christmas Eve dinner. 12 different dishes are served on the table representing the 12 disciples of Jesus. On this tree are himalai, geometric mobiles handmade from straw. This European holiday craft was adopted by Lithuanians and is believed to ensure good crops the following year.
Did you know the tradition of the 12 days of Christmas depicted on this tree helped young Catholics learn the beliefs of their faith? For example, 10 Lords of Leaping refers to the 10 Commandments. There's a ring cross silhouetted against the sky, often called an Irish cross, and that's become a symbol of Ireland. The harp on the tree has been the official emblem of Ireland since medieval times. The haunting and beautiful sound of the harp has been heard at Christmas celebrations throughout Ireland for centuries.
Germany is known for having created many of the modern-day traditions for Christmas, including the glass ornaments, having a Christmas tree as decoration, and lighting up your Christmas tree. Some German legends hold that the first child to spot a pickle ornament on Christmas morning receives an extra gift and begins to unwrap presents first.
Make sure you stop by Frederik Meijer Gardens for their Christmas and holiday traditions around the world. The exhibit is open until January 4th. For Local News Now Update, I'm Mike DeWitt.